Okay, people, and it's go time. We are out here for real. This is the Tolari MX3. Got some risers on this. Bought this new kind of handlebar riser. It's actually like 4 inches, I think, from where it was. So feels cool. Got the lock on today because I'm going to the Electrify Expo in Alameda. This is the new thing I've added. You can see under here, this camera here. Mad thing. It's on there firm still. But yeah, man, it's going to be a vibe today. Just letting everyone know what's going on. And we are heading to Alameda. Yeah, man, we're outside. We're out here, fam. So I don't really know how well this audio is going to sound. I got a new helmet, but same audio. The other helmet was restricting my voice a little bit, like muffling my mouth. Problem with this one, it's too exposed. So it might sound windy, but we shall see. Worst case scenario, voiceover activity will happen. But yeah, man, we are on our way to Electrify Expo. Hopefully I'm saying it properly. How's with these brothers? You get me? And I got 2 tickets still. I was going to give one away, but then I forgot. But it's all good. We will be there very, 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 very shortly. But yeah, man, we're out here, fam. Got the big lock today. I got 3 locks on me. An AirTag and GPS. Can't take my thing. And worst case scenario, if I can't lock it up, watch me ride this right back home and catch a taxi, bro. I'm not playing games. There's no games to be played. You get me? But we're out here, man. We're outside. You know what I mean? More powers and blessings right now. I'm really looking forward to, or trying to anyway, to see what they're gonna have there. When I went to Micro Mobility, that was epic. Around my skateboard, that was cool. Electric skateboard, my Meepo Hurricane. The first version, and yeah, man, I just was I was whelmed. I wasn't overwhelmed. I wasn't underwhelmed. I was whelmed. So hopefully, when we go this time now to Electrify Expo, I'm gonna be able to see more, because obviously they're going on tour. They're all over. They've been touring. They've gone to LA. They've gone to New York. They was in Europe, in Amsterdam. So hopefully, this is the real deal. You know what I mean? And then I'm also going back to Micro Mobility in October. I got an invite for that, which is nice. So I'll make some content here, make some connections, see some cool new stuff, and keep it moving, man. You know my thing. Until then, people, enjoy the ride. We're nearly there. It's not that warm, bro. It's not that warm. Crackhead City, fam. Out here, bro. This is the prettiest, nicest, most, you know, not influential, but inspirational city. And then has all these deeper issues, man. Sad, really. Feels like I'm going so slow. Probably am, probably not, I don't know. Outside people, Alameda, here we go. There's 45, I know I ain't doing no 45. Probably hitting 40.
Just landing at the city.
Push the engine, you know? Under there, it's weird. It don't feel like you're going fast at all. 93%, man. We're doing all right, fam. Just reach.
Everything nice, yeah. Everything litty, pretty girl, big titty.
I actually don't know where it is. So let's just see if I can go in my heart and find it. Nice area, you know? Beautiful area.
Oh, what a sight, yeah. A little weed in me, and me, and me, and me, and me.
You already know I'm going straight in it. Cutting man straight off of that. This is just an assumption that I'm going this way. I have no clue if it's using the right way. It might be nowhere near here, but usually everything's like away in this kind of space. Yo, some spaces and places out here, fam. I just feel like this has got to be it. I don't know what that is. All electric, fam. Archimoto Evo demo ride. Sign up first. Let's go. Is there a space to lock these up anywhere? Huh? Is there a space? Is it just parking for everyone here?
This for the event.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to.
Oh yeah, you can go ahead, man.
This way?
Yeah.
Thank you, bro. You're right, guys. You see like something like this? Is there anywhere I can lock it up closer to there or no? It's an electric dirt bike. It's very illegal, but it's all good. Yeah, definitely.
How fast it go?
40, if I'm a bigger guy. If it's a lighter guy, maybe like 45, 47-ish.
Like this?
But I don't pay tax, fuel, nothing, so... Oh no, that's wild. That's crazy. And come out. Alright, cool. Thank you, man. Appreciate you both. All three of you. Love. Have a little picnics and whatnot.
Back deck to the right.
Cool. Sorry, bro. Yeah, this just this.
Okay.
Yeah? Yeah, that's proper. How much do I have to pay? Oh, that's so nice. For me, just for me though, yeah? Okay. $100. Oh, that's fine. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, yeah? Thank you. Bless, bro. Yeah. Respect, bro. Love. Got my little badge for Saturday. See what I'm grizzly. Okay, then. Movement that inspires. Trying to sign up to all of these races. First time I ever left my bike away from me, but locked up with three. We'll see what I go on now. So good. That's the new Prius, man. Are you crazy?
Electric vehicle, and we do have our Sequoia. Probably built.
Yeah, that's the new thing.
Hybrid also. Now I do have a prize here. What's the EV range of the plug-in?
250.
I'll tell you what though, that's
the easy part. I won this by accident. Look how beautiful it looks. Crazy. Definitely want to get this car. Even with the helmet. Oh my god. This is wireless charge here. Just put it in and it charges. This is the vibes. This is the vibes.
Look, we are laughing, we are fun again. See me on the stage, show a runner, we are run again. Tell a little fussy.
I feel like I keep following you around the world, bro.
Hey, what
are you saying, bro?
Yeah.
I seen you in what, Austin now?
Yeah.
Micromobility and now, yeah, bro.
Show good.
Yeah. It was a vibe, bro. Thank you, bro. I thought, I don't live far from here, so I thought, yeah, I'm definitely coming. Bro, I don't even know what it is. I need to take one, bro. Anything that looks closer to the future, I'm down for.
Nothing.
Yeah, oh, wow.
Nothing, just go.
You just win, just you and I call it wind therapy when there's nothing there, bro. That's crazy.
It's kind of forwards a bit because it's like on the fan.
Yeah. Jesus. Oh my god, yeah, this is death. This is beautiful death. Yeah, that's crazy. That is wild. Me, bruv. Eating up the roads. I need all the information on this. Crazy, bro, crazy. I'm not gonna lie, I felt intimidated on it. Just a little bit, I'm not even gonna lie.
Fine, that's the charger.
Oh, nice. So can this charge at like normal like EV stations? Because it looks like the... Yeah, oh, okay, that's proper, bro.
You can charge it at home. Or,
yeah.
And then you can charge it off 110 volt, or if you've got like a two-phase...
Yeah,
okay, like
can do that.
Your tumble drive.
Yeah, you can do it there.
It's quicker.
Nice. Where are you from?
England.
Me too, but where specifically?
Near Oxford.
Oh, you're a fancy guy. I'm from Wolverhampton.
Guess where?
Where?
Headley-on-Tent.
Okay. I've heard of the place and I don't know it, so I gave you all the flowers then. I'm gonna text them back. You live here or you just here for this?
No, I live here. Yeah.
I'm in Oakland.
Oh,
been here for like a year now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Thank you, man. So, are you founder? What?
So we got a
big up, bro.
We got a workshop in London. And then,
yeah.
And then I started the one here.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Won't forget. Appreciate you, bro.
All right, man.
Man. And the Delphast too. Look at that. Same Tularia. I like all of this. This goes about 200 miles distance. I can carry two people. Is that a solar? I like it, but I don't know what it is, and it's blowing my mind a little. What is this?
It's a prototype.
Oh, because it's
like a Saran.
It looks like a Saran, a Tularia, a solar eclipse, like all had a baby.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, bro.
And it's street legal.
So you got some Sarans? I could pick up one, hopefully.
I can
I can bring you 8 Sirans tonight.
Okay, maybe not tonight, but definitely. Eli, I got you.
Thank you.
I appreciate you, man. No, bro, I've got you. You will hear from me today, bro, without question, bro. These are like the other thing people are getting, but these are trash. Well, people are kitting them up, so I don't know. Never know what you could do with these things nowadays. Out here, fam. Moving and cruising. Yo, the way they're kitting up these Teslas, though. Woo! Brazy and crazy. I'm trying to get these test rides out the way. Let's just get to them. Yeah, that's clean. Let's go. Hey. Ah, this is trash. What was that? Okay. Oh, that is biggest delay I've ever felt. Jesus Christ. It's funny, because this bike, I think it's called Async, it actually looks fantastic. But the delay? I don't know. When you're moving, though, it's better. I feel like I'm, like, hitting its, like, top. Yeah, I need to be over there. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not a huge fan. But the people that work there seem nice. It goes, though. I feel like knocking these youths out. It does, like, I don't know, like, I'm comparing everything to the Tolaris thing in my heart. So it's like, it's hard to have a real opinion because it feels like it should be better. It's good. All right, thank you, man. Appreciate it. Yeah.
Take a car.
You're a legend.
Any questions, let me know.
Thank Alex.
Yeah.
Thank you, Alex.
Electrify for $100 off.
Oh, that's it. I appreciate that. Yeah. Love, bro. Thanks. How much is this gonna run me then? Talk to me.
$169.99.
The helmet. Does the helmet come with it?
Nah, just one. Yeah. Take $10 off and throwing 2 more of the mounts this weekend.
Though. Nice.
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen the light
before? No, I'm assuming it's like it knows when I'm braking. Is that what it does?
Yeah.
All right, sick.
Accelerometer.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that, bro. I'm gonna need that. All right, cool. Appreciate you, bro.
See you soon.
Thank you, man. Yeah, this looks lit. I don't know what this is, but it looks proper.
So I know you're an avid rider.
Talk to me, bro.
You got 3 modes of travel here,
yeah.
Right?
I feel like there's another mode that you're not telling me about.
There is.
Okay.
Then there's a beast mode.
Oh, yeah, fam. Yeah, I'm barely moving my hand, like barely. Yeah, this is nuts. This is nuts, bro. Oh my gosh, this is nuts. And the stability. Whoo! Yeah, this is lit. Yeah, this is lit. Oh my god. Oh my word. Fantastic. Fantastic.
Get it wide open on that back straight.
Yeah, it's lit. Bro, I want to get rid of my Talaria right now, bro.
How dare you?
I'm just saying. I said I want to get rid of it, bro. That's what I'm saying. The response on the front was so, it's like it's aligned with your brain, bro. It's. So who wants to buy a Talaria's thing? Anyone? Nah, bro. Bro, it's the truth. Like, yo.
You heard it from the mouth of the Talaria?
Yeah, you did, and I'll say it again. They don't pay me. Nah, it's beautiful. Hey, bro, thank you, man. I appreciate you, man. That's love. Vital.
Justin.
I appreciate you, Justin, man. Love. Appreciate you, man. Love, yeah. All right, bro, it's the truth. It's the truth, bro. It's the truth. I don't know if it's going to match top speed of like an Onyx or anything, but that torque, bro, and the throttle response, it's like it's connected to your brain, bro. There's no... Bro. Man has been outside, like really outside, holding a vibe. Here, yeah, man, this is where we're at, people. Been out here all day catching the vibes, catching a ride. Main thing though is, yeah, man. So, I actually linked up my guy Jeremy, also the guys at that. I don't even know what the bike's called, Caffin. I think it's a Caffin bike, I'm not even sure. Yeah, we're about to do a group ride at 5 p.m., so that's gonna be a vibe. Looking forward to that. So, let's see. Jesus Christ. You can't even see. Woo! Nice, 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 nice. Oh. Bro, without throwing up. it's not the best, bro. It looks way better than it feels, bro. It feels like cheap, but it doesn't look cheap. So I sat in it and I was like, ugh. I was like, it's the first and only one that went on. Oh, this is like tiny. Oh, this is slow. I don't know what I thought though. I don't know why I thought and what I thought. Where's he going, fam? Yeah, this is trash. Let me see some riding. Riding. Yeah, it's not even like really worth doing nothing with it. I don't know, man. I mean, it builds. It builds up. What am I getting? 22. 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 7. I think she's trying to stop me. Well, I was just trying to speed up. I mean, it's alright. Does what it do. And you know what? I don't really want to describe it to you because I don't want to discredit the company, but yeah, it's not what I would like it to be. Not the best.
Yeah, I like your shades, bro. Clean, clean. Nice.
It'll do 35 to 50 miles on a charge.
What? Oh, range?
Yeah,
nice. Range. Full throttle or mix?
Full throttle, it'll do about 22 miles.
Oh, that's still good. Yeah. That's still good.
But,
yeah.
So our 72-volt bikes top out at 40 miles an hour.
Yeah. 72-volt one, what's the amp hour? Do you know?
The amp hour, it is a 15-amp-hour battery.
Oh, 15. Okay, that makes sense. Okay.
Brake has a throttle cut. It will not add power through throttle or pedal assist when you pull that rear brake.
Okay.
It's a safety feature.
Yeah, I appreciate you, bro. Why did it do that? It keeps going after you press it. Therefore, the most stable. Yeah. This one cuts. Sorry.
Did you just cheat?
Yeah. Yeah, I like it. It's not even terrible if I'm being honest. The only thing is, I think it's that I would have this way short for me because I feel like it requires a cruising energy.
So do you want me to lower it for
can
you?
Just so I can see how it feels, because...
No.
Yeah, that's love. Yeah, this is way better. Because even though I'm doing this, it just feels like that's what it should be. I'll probably get one of these though. See if I can get to 40 quickly. Love it, bro. It's there, you know?
How was South by Southwest?
Oh my God!
Bro, it was honestly, it was absolutely amazing. I performed like 4 times.
Okay.
I got 2 official shows.
Okay. Cool.
2 unofficial ones. And it was nuts because like one was a rave, so I'm just like hosting and rapping and doing grime
Where
and doing.
Are you from?
I'm from the UK, but I live out here now. Yeah. Oh. It's like hearing an accent kicking in it.
Yeah.
Threw you off in it.
I love London.
I'm specifically from a place called Wolverhampton. It's in like the middle of England. It's like, let's say London's SF, and where I live is like Vallejo.
Okay.
So as in distance, not okay. not crime rate. Not crime rate, just the distance. Yeah, well, it's good to see you though, bro.
Yeah, no, same.
God bless, man. What are you doing? Talk to me, what are we doing, bro?
That's what I was about to ask you, bro.
This is your country, bro. Help me, bro. If you go to an event and you don't holler at me, bro, me, the
okay.
problem's
all right, no. I'm going to keep you tapped in.
That one from February, bro. Your performance was still one of the best performances on the show.
It would have been too Jamaican if I went up there. Because I went easy on that stage. I was just trying to keep it calm.
You're not.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's do it, man.
For sure.
We're locked in.
For sure,
we're
locked in.
No, I appreciate you, man. Love for me. Oh, I've never seen that before. Yeah. $2,000 for this. Feel the suspension now. Kicks up. It's a bit shaky, though. I don't know if it's because it's been ridden all day, but you don't feel the strength. Oh, and the vibration of the motor, because it's basically pushing the rotor. It's pulling on the rotor or whatever it's doing over there. But you can feel it a little bit on your old twins down there, you know? The thing I don't love, it's like the initial start, it's like a little vibrating. Good for the price. It feels like a beautiful bike as well. Just that initial, you know, but yeah. I might need that. Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Watch your oncoming traffic.
Okay,
it's busy.
That corner. Yeah, okay. You can leave my phone here, yeah?
Oh yeah, don't forget it.
I know. it's got pedals. Why has it got pedals? It don't need pedals, bro. Yo, it's smooth though. Yeah, this is out of everything I've been on today, this is the nicest.
I like it though. This is the nicest, smoothest, without a shadow of a doubt. 20 miles per hour feels like amazing.
Yeah, this can dip still.
It's alright though. See the name there?
I'm not gonna lie. the most comfortable thing I've been on today is this. That's the more expensive one, the snakeskin. I don't know what you charge that shit.
You're next. Right.
What's the name of it and how much is it for us?
K6, 4,700.
Oh, that's nice. I'll get rid of my Tulare in a minute. Yeah, well,
so
we'll
see. This is the bull. This is the bull for a reason. That's what they need.
Okay. I'm hearing there's two modes. Talk to me, bro.
So
can I get the scary mode? But I'm gonna take my time. You tell me.
Yeah. Just take your time.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch you. If you can handle mode one, then we'll go.
Okay.
So you get two laps, okay?
Two laps. So the first lap, mode one, and then you're gonna watch me. So be sensible. Is that what you're telling
two
me?
Laps.
Okay.
Easy on the throttle. Yeah. Super jerky.
Yeah.
Are you recording?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll stay ready. Hey. Oh my God. This is called the bull, fam. Oh, this feels fantastic. Fam, oh my God. It's like any little nope. Yeah, nuts, bro. And I can hear, I can't even focus on the recording, fam. And you're telling me this isn't the turbo that version that I just did?
No.
Oh my.
You're on slow mode.
I feel like he put me in the same mode. Nope, he didn't. He definitely didn't. Oh my. This is what I really want to try. So far. Oh my God, it's still spinning, bro. Nope, this is, oh my God. This is the type of thing I will never go full speed on. That was ridiculous. Oh my word.
Bear in mind, the battery's running low.
So, listen,
you already know. You know how electric works.
I question life.
When it's full battery, that's when you get the full
crazy. Crazy.
Now.
It's
Extreme Bull K6.
Okay.
Yeah,
thank you.
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. And we're back, bro. We're back. Day 2, Electrify Expo. Yeah, man. Let's see what we get into today. Ah, my guy. Yeah, bro. You know what? There's two things I didn't get a chance to try, so I'm going to try them today. I'm only going to be here for about an hour or two, so I'm going to try getting and waiting this line. Safe, bro. Day 2, baby. I want these, bro. Come like nothing, not be. It's just beautiful.
Just be careful, it's not.
Crazy. And then that's the Delfast. Yeah, man. The owner, Steve. Crazy.
Extend out a little bit more.
Yeah, that would be kick it. Yeah, they got the wheel base for it.
Yeah. Is it ignition?
The plan is to have a Sunday.
Everything pretty, everything nice, yeah.
Hello. Tell me where I should sit. All right.
Are you gonna try out the electric bike?
So I've tried out all of them. What I actually came up to this area for was that it's called like that bike right at the end of the gate.
Oh yeah.
Big one. I got there and it was so random. So I think one bike's got a flat, another one the battery's playing off. So the guy who's the sales guy was like, hey, we're gonna regroup and see if we can fix it.
Okay.
The mechanic was like, yeah, it's nicked or broken-ish. And
I
was like,
Jesus Christ.
And they were like almost arguing each other and I'm like, this isn't good for the brand. Like,
God.
I get humans are humans, but at the end of the day, I could be like an annoying person and say, hey, I hate the brand because they're so rude. But it's not that. There was a weirdness, a proper weirdness, and I was like,
that's so awkward.
Yeah, it was very. And there's like five of us there waiting to ride, and we just walked away. It was.
Oh my God.
Oh, nice.
Gonna be here all day?
It's more like a motorbike and less of a car, isn't it?
It has a pretty similar steering to like a snowmobile.
Okay. So there's a kind of make something called a Spider and a Ryker.
Yep. So
is it that I had one? So is it that kind of feel when you ride?
You have that similar feel.
Okay.
There you go. Like relax, like, oh yeah.
Hey, brother.
Is this one of them?
Yes, sir. I'm looking sharp today.
I'm trying, man. I'm keeping the colors, bro.
Okay.
My brother. That is it, people. That is it. Definitely out here for real, man. Good vibes today. Large up Electrify Expo. Yeah, man. About to head home. I might do one more thing. It is stable, but not like this. Bro, Justin.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm never forgetting your name. Yes. Jeez, and I'm back again. I think it's called Caffin. Yeah, man, when you just... The stability on here is not... I don't know why mine don't feel so stable. Yo, love, bro. Appreciate you, bro. So, it pulls you off the back. Like, the torque is, like, dragging. You get me? Nuts, man. But, yeah, we're out here. Yeah. Thank you, man. Appreciate it, yeah?
You're so welcome.
Thank you, man. You too, man. Safe flight as well.
Thank you.
Everything litty, pretty, got a big titty. Oh, what a sight, yeah. A little weed in me, and me, I know what I meant. Oh, what a vibe, yeah. Me just come back, then what I love, say with it. But I'm still alive, yeah. I'm still alive and kicking. Anyway, me they want me try fight with him. Knife and kick him, my thighs in him. But me not like man, dog, I like with him. Them must want me ride and kill him. But me not ride down, but my can with him. I might buy sick him, but me not like this him. But me not like lose, dog, I like with him. Just landing at the city, everything pretty, everything nice.